titi e Warri titi fo waiting be nemo all the way from Warri cause it to our down.
What have you finally decided to do?
Me now, all my plans now, do you have the budget for this upcoming December now? I won't go Dubai. Back things like your clothes, you know. We need to first and foremost all these things where they take where the furniture man use do this house. I need to go to Dubai and get all these for the catalog wise.
Papa?
Papa, from where to where now?
Good morning. Good afternoon.
My children, I come in peace. Because of when I come. I won't tell una say the place where I dey. Wait till I get for this world. Now just starting. I never see happiness. And then happiness, wealth, decoration, fine houses, mansions, now they. Life not there yet at all. You hear me? All this is what I get when I build house with cars, when I get build houses here and there. Make you not enter on ahead. The one when they bigger, they heaven. And they come, make an advice on her. Make una repent. Make una repent. Make una come home for all this life where they live. Because if una come out, una go make heaven.
But Papa, since you know that we are not going to enjoy this in that long, why did you told us to follow the instruction that was written in that book? Eh?
If I don't go there before, come see all these things, I'm not going to tell them when I enter them. Manihonya mahanehe ibuya. Something where you know if he kill you. Una no. Me, I no. That one don't pass. We're there for new life now. Old things pass away. Now they hear me?
Papa, this thing you're telling us now, you should have waited until 5 years' time. Eh? If you had waited for 5 years, by then we would have enjoyed ourselves. All these things we acquired, we would have by then enjoyed ourselves to the fullest. And then after that time, we'll now repent. Eh? You came too early. You should have waited until 5 years, Papa, to come and give us this news or this message.
Where do you go gain? Say you gain everything for this world. You no make heaven. You no make sense. If you go to hell, it go pain me. Me be your papa. Make una not forget, say, person me and papa there for heaven, no they go hell. I go do my own work to turn on my mind, come up for hell. Men I come heaven. I no good day. Allow a man to go hell. That hell, not real. If you doubt anything about hell, go kitchen. Pull light, put your hand for that light. As painful as it is, at times 177 times, the one went there for hell. And you keep crying, because you know go die quick. The pains go there. To avoid that crying, all the whole cry and pains for this world, you don't pass them for this world. If you ask you to come out, they go that side. Life, enjoyment, hunger, now will come. Everything where you go eat, the enjoyment, the music, the everything. You enjoy God. Free garden. But if you go hell, make I tell you, if you reach hell now, even people where you know, they're there. Killers, people when they bury people picking alive, they're there. The picking when they bury alive, they have. All the people when they give poison, that they hear now, they cry. They beg God, time don't pass. All the people when they do wayo, that they hear now. All the people when they steal in the night, they shoot people gun. All of them dead there now. and space day for people when they sit there for this world, when they over enjoy, they kill people, they mix poison, they give people. Hell. Hell day. I'm not, you know, they kill anybody. But make I tell you, even people when they do abortion, as small as abortion, they hell. That is why, if God vex, when you go do abortion, it will make you die. You and that pekin when you they kill, go hell. The pekin go heaven. Because now God give you that pekin. Why you they kill? Any human being when God create, no kill him. Anybody when they do business, when God give business, no go do medicine, go stop that business when they do. You go hell. Any business when you see anybody when they do them, leave that business, make it one. Now God give them. No go block them. Once you block them, you don't take ticket for hell. That hell, you must suffer. Now they hear me, sir. The question of what come more. Everybody now, why go? If you are fornicating, hell. Rapists, hell. They go show you work, may you go do your work, you leave your work. Go gather whole woman, rape up. That waste, hell. You dey hear that, dog? No be only poison people. If you disobey your parents, your papa, your mama, tell you say, see this way of life, we live them. Hell. Straight. Once you make your papa vex, and your papa will forgive you, hell. If you be woman, when your oga marry you, you leave your oga, go lie down for another man, hell. In fact, hell are hell, inside. The side when iron day, fire go hit the iron, fire plus the iron. You go there inside fire, they cry. The person not go die. Huh? People, when they put hands together, kill their husband. In fact, God, they make another fire for them. A different fire. People, when they work for God in true heart and mind. People, when they do good things, when they see people help them, give us. People when go come assist you, help you do your thing with their hearts, and then they heaven now. They clap, they sing. Better breakfast. Biggest car, biggest everything. And for heaven a day. What people get here now at the other? Nobody. I'm not gonna feed their life soon. I'm gonna go hell. I'm not a joke, oh.
See, Papa, let me tell you, just pocket that your salmon on the mountain. See, you must enjoy this world to the fullness, the fullness of it. You can't get in car.
What is this now? Papa, which one is this one? Why would Papa come and start telling us what to do and what not to do?
After building all this, you know how many is old son for this village? After all the old suffering, now money don't come, we don't build this kind of house. Get cars, get everything. Papa now won't live and come out. Who will live and come out for? You know, one picking and never one picking. If we can't die and go that place, who will inherit all these things? Papa, villagers become inherit this thing for nothing.
Papa Nako, Okabarajan. Okabarajan.
See, if you insult Papa, no one's going to take insult him. If you come back, Nako begin to slap you up and down. So, no, they just leave up. My own be saying, how will we spend all this money, buy all these things, build all these houses? You want us more.
Linda, tell me the good news. I'm all here. Do you know that my friend Amaka? Which Amaka? Amaka now? Oh, you mean that black Amaka? You need to come and see the kind of guy that girl got married to. The guy is so rich and has big money. You need to see his cars and his big mansion. That girl is the money. And so, I only came to tell you as my friend, if you see any guy that has money, that is loaded, I mean, big money, you let me know because I am much available. Hey, Linda, how you, Mana? This your big eyes, pion pion pion, heavy. Hey, don't call me that, oh. I don't like it. Don't call me that kind of name again, oh. What's so your problem now? So what do you want me to call you then? You call me Linda Ego Beke or Linda Bodoyibo. Oh. No verse, eh? Madame Beke. Can I go and cook for my mother now? You can go, as you wish. But Grace, level don't change. Okay, see you later. Madame Beke. God, please. When will you give me this kind of husband? That has big money. Nobody's useless riffraff in this village. They will see me.
Chineke Zaramo,
Ebe Sharanu Bebere, Chineke Zaramo,
Owenye Mo Nyenke. nkem jeb onye nkem o nwa mụ na ya ga-ebi nụ mụ na ya ga-ebi o akpara onye lọta n'ụlọ ndị mmadụ agbaka erutere mgbe nna m my mother tie pepe mfade tie my friends tie ụmụnna m etie nwanne m esokwa m tie tupu ị na mazi ihe mega idu adabazie nụ ndị mmadụ eribe oriri abamakwụkwọ igebe ntị ma kọọra gị o ije lọba maka nne m lọfụ gị mere m ihe lọfụ gị mere
dream is this? Better, my love, where are you? Where are you? Because it is now or never.
Okote, Okote.
So Epete is back, Abi. Okay. Epete will tell me where he went to. He will tell me why he left me alone in this village to be disgraced by everybody. Epete will tell me today.
I swear with my life, I saw them with my eyes. A policeman was driving them in a car.
Mm-hmm. This means they've been arrested for a crime.
Oh, are you surprised? No, not be police car. A private car, and they were even smiling and waving at people from the car.
Waving and smiling. Babe, that one will be waiting. I won't hear now. They wave person for car. They know they wave person. It's none of my business. And besides, I've told you times without number. They are not my type, and they will never be my type. Babe, if you see any correct guy, you let me know, and not those riffraffs.
I know why I came to inform you. Because the way you reject Atuma. And if indeed they went to Lagos and came back with money, I will follow them if they give me any sign. Trust your babe now.
You see your life. After all the training I've been giving you. So if you see Atuma now, you jump on him.
No be man.
I won't be surprised if you get married to me. As for me, Linda, the finest girl in this village, an undergraduate for that matter. I will get married to my dream man. And when that time comes, babe, you go know how far.
No vessel. The way for your dream man. Let me carry my thin leg. Come off from house, come do a me ball with you. No be your fault.
Make it happen for your house.
Keep calm. Babe. Waka.
No go ever learn. See ya. I don't blame anybody. Atuma or not Atuma. I must get married to my dream man.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, what? Did you see
her?
Who, sir? Nelina, your friend. I dozed off. I didn't know the time she left my house.
No, I didn't see her. So she's not at home.
At all.
Yeah, and she asked me to come and make her hair this evening. That is why I'm coming.
Please, do you know what to do for me now? Please help me look for her anywhere she can be. Because my in-law is there and his family are coming to pay her bride price tomorrow.
Okay, sir. I'll try, sir.
Please.
Where could she have gone to?
Let me check around. Let me go inside, right?
Okay.
Almost heart attack. You know what tomorrow means? Your dowry payment day. I might get way to the riches of the dead people.
Papa, Papa, I'm not going anywhere with Ida and his family.
Huh? Why?
Papa, Papa Epete is back. Papa, Epete promised to come and marry me. He promised to pay my bride price and all you vote on that list. Eh?
Angelina, let me tell you. Epete can never ever, I will never ever meet up with what was written in that list. Even if he walked in the rest of his life, he cannot meet up with that list.
Papa, you can't be certain. Ngwan, let us give him a few more days to know if he would come and pay the diary and all you vote on that list. Then if he doesn't come, he can now call the death family to come and pay my diary. Eh?
Angelina Wam, Epeta can never ever pay your dowry. Okay, for you to know that I love you and I mean what I said, I will postpone the payment there till the next eke. For you to see that Epeta can never ever meet up with that list. Huh?
Papa, you worry too much.
Okay.
Don't worry, oh. Mm-hmm. Catch you. Let's go inside till tomorrow.
No. Hey, Mama. Mama is inside. She's looking for you.
Ideyimba, eh? Ikeme, my friend.
Oh.
The next Eke market day is in 4 days to time.
Time is open.
Then we will know what River Tigris, River Euphrates, and River Jordan in Egypt will show us before then.
Yeah. The issue is that I thank you for your own understanding. But I want her to see the end of that boy's nonsense before succumbing to where she belongs to. That is it.
You see, I thank God your daughter has realized the damages that boy has done in her life.
I've been saying this.
Listen, your daughter has to realize the love my son is about to shower on her. Understand what I'm saying? She has to come into my house and manage the resources of my son.
No! I go in the market.
Even if she gets into my house, she has nothing to lose.
As a good friend of mine, what's she going to lose? I've been saying this. Hey.
Please, force some sense into her brain.
No problem.
And who am I seeing?
Aje, it is me, Agobanwo Kelshimiri. And I have come so that me and you will fix the dates for the marriage. That's all.
Aguba. Hey, God. But I told you 100 years, and it's yet to be. So why are you here so early?
You think so?
I know so. Aguba, you can go around the whole village, borrow all the clothes in the village, but just go back to whoever is borrowing the clothes. Tell the person that it didn't work. It failed.
I even borrowed an iPad.
Okay, just give me a minute.
Eh?
He even borrowed an iPad. It is very expensive, oh. If you just hear bram on the ground, even if they sell you, your whole self, you won't be able to buy it.
Excuse me. Aye. Excuse me, let me hold on my homies. Hmm? Hello guys, how far? Yeah, I'm in with her now. I'm with her. I'm in her place right now. Mm. Okay. See you guys later then now. Mm? Later now. Yeah.
It is very obvious. Now I know. It is very clear that something is wrong with you. Village champion.
Say that again.
He gets one rich man, all the way from Warri. Waiting be him name,
oh.
I say he get one rich chief, waiting be him name, oh. All the way from Warri.
Hey, Grace. So you picked?
Yes, I picked 13,000 naira and I am running to catch them at the village square so I could pick more. They have now become so rich that they now use money to go to toilets.
Oh, hold on. Please.
Eh? So you mean what you just told me now is the fact? It's real. Eh? I am going to inform my best friend Angelina right now. Eh? So Epete and Atuma are now the new girls of our community.
Eh? The whole village is just rejoicing. My dear, let me go and inform my best friend Angelina. You can go. Eh?
Okute.
Epita and Atuma, they have become so.
Okute.
Go and inform Angelina. If she refuses.
Okute. Okute.
What are you still doing here? Eh? I thought I told you when it's 100 years, you can come back.
So you want me to, you really want me to go?
Go!
Oh my. Yeah. Young lady, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you, sir.
Well, I am sure you know both of us. Do you need more introductions? Or you don't need? It's alright. You see, inside this bag here is 5 million naira. Ah, you're opening your mouth. Don't open your mouth. Look, this is just the genesis. By the time we get to Malacca, you won't have mouth again to open. Do you understand? You see, this 5 million naira we brought here now is just for a start, though. Yes, just use it for a start. By the time we finish our edifix, mansion, we are trying to erect a very big mansion. By the time we finish this mansion, we'll come to this place and take you along with us and put you inside that mansion. Do you understand? Well, we are not just going to put you inside that mansion to live there alone or just to be a mansion owner. We will open a very big business for you. You see, this business we are talking about is not just ordinary business. So it's not hairdresser. It's not barbing saloon. It's not even a common chemist shop. This business we are going to open for you is going to worth over 20 million naira.
What? 20 million naira?
Yes.
Hey! Young lady, that is just a tip of what we are going to do for you. So, if I may ask, are you going to give my uncle here debt for him to come and marry you? Kikaneche 100 years.
God forbid.
A ballet entry.
Does anybody live 100 years?
See,
if it's not that it's already late and my uncle is not around and my relatives are not around, I would have said, let's just do it right here and now. But my husband, by this time tomorrow, we'll do it. First thing in the morning, yes, we'll do it.
So,
my husband.
So, okay, so when are you fixing the date?
Tomorrow morning.
I said tomorrow morning. This morning is for you. And we are coming back tomorrow morning to see you and your people. We have an appointment to catch up with. Uncle?
It's alright, uncle.
No, I'll be glad.
Are you going to stay back or you're going with us?
No, I'm going to
my husband,
no, 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 we are coming to tomorrow morning.
Young lady, young lady, please take this money inside. Do you understand? You know all these boys hovering around? Let them not come and take this money away from you. But even if they happen to come and take this money away from you, do not mind. Just call us on phone and we'll replace this money for you.
I love you,
man. Speak.
Is that?
My husband.
I
love you.
Money speaker. Money pocket.
Yes, it's true. I love you. I love you all.
Okute. 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 Okute.
Can I hear them new?
Atuma, give me that bag of money.
Ozubo.
Anywhere no one may make it.
Ah,
My in-law, Ikeme. I'm an obo gojirigianya. You are surprised. As you can see, this is just the tip of what the Lord has done for us. Atumo akwaya. This is the same epete. You regarded as riffraff. Town boy, tout in this village. Hmm? I have come. I have come to supply you. I beg na column. You go. In that bag is 15 million naira. You can say that again. One more, in a numbufa. Die, anyone who wanna make it to kuna madara po wago. Hmm? You remember that note, that long note you wrote for me that is even taller than me?
Yeah, the list I gave you for my daughter.
Thank you very much. This is 15 million naira. Take it and go and solve whatever that is in that list. Eh? Yeah. And if it is not enough, one more, I'm making it.
Straight ahead.
Ekopadon. Chai, money speak it, money talk it. Anyone who want to make it, you can name that narapo. Eh? Have a nice day. If you just nanya, naka ejuge wenyo ya.
Yeah, we go. Oh, tabi uri okuchi ano. So this is money. You have cash. Yeah, we go. You came.
Anyone who
want to make it,
you can name that narapo. Good day.
He came. What is it, he came? Poverty, you know, die. Now money come, you die. Never
yes.
Yes. Yes.
He came, my good friend.
Ikeme, is everything all right?
Not quite all right.
What happened? Is she sick? Has she run away? Or what happened, Ikeme? Tell me.
Oh, no. Chief Idejimba. She's okay. And she's healthy. The issue now is money.
And the boy.
And that boy.
Wait, Ikeme and his brother. Who is talking about money here and the boy? If money is the problem, my son sent me 150,000.
Yes.
I can use it to pay her diary. Why are they laughing? Are you laughing at your own calamities?
Who is talking about 150,000? My very good in-law, Epete. Hey, Epete, boy, Epete. Brought 50 million naira. Cash! Bam! Pay for her dowry. You are talking about 150,000. So I thought it was very wise for me to tell you, as a good friend, not to come again, so that they will not embarrass you. That's why I'm here. Maka public assault.
Ikeme, you say you thought.
Yes.
Ikeme, you have already embarrassed me. I thought we are good friends. Ikeme, listen. What will I tell my son? And what will I also tell my people? For the whole time we have wasted. Ikeme, I have heard how that boy has been spending money in this community.
Which boy?
But let us see how far he can go.
Ane ekuoku 15 million cash! 15 million cash! Ki ine ekuoku 150,000. Chifide, ota teke ina aku?
Amam.
Kango kwa gezu yoku? Think very well, you and your kindred. Look for an alternative. Makukuwa banane go onye buzi igu kegu na eso. Onye buigu kegu na aku etubuku iro.
Excuse me, Ikeme. You and your brother, will you peacefully leave my house?
I don't live in your house now.
Are we going to sleep in your house?
Leave my house.
Ikeme, that's what I said about Pumutu.
Onye jigu kegu na eso.
Aku le etubuku.
Wham!
Look at this money motivator.
He gets one rich man all the way from what?
Okute. Okute.
I'm coming to your
Okute. Okute.
Papa, you again? Papa, you again? Papa, why are you pestering us, eh? What have you come to do this time around, Papa?
My children. So, when I disobey me, when I no do it, I tell them what I do. If they pay me so much, say all the things we are tossing me when I do, when I no do them. I don't come. I go day here until I change.
Eh? No, now. Papa, you can't be this kind of wicked now. Ah, Papa, look, okay. Papa, see, we are still the youth of our age. We haven't even enjoyed everything. Hmm? All this money we've made, we haven't enjoyed it. Even the tip of it, we haven't tested it. And see, Papa, Papa, give us time. Umo, you have me. I can't want an answer for an answer. Papa, try to understand us, your children now, eh, Papa? Like getting to our old age. Then we will repent and come and meet you there. Eh? Okay, Papa, see, let's make an agreement here. Eh? If you give us time, we enjoy ourselves here. On getting to our old age, we will repent and come and meet you because we want your mercy. Echi di me.
Egiru. Igelitia. What you go benefit, say you gain the whole world and the things inside and lose your life. That your life now God want.
Hey, Papa.
And that is why I can't come.
Yes, Papa. That's even where thing is better. In order not to lose in both sides, leave us here to enjoy ourselves here. Eh? Then we will repent in our old age and come and meet you there. Eh, Papa, Papa, try to understand us now. Papa, I won't go in high school. Yes, sorry, nothing.
I will not leave. I'll be here until I change.
Aduma! Aduma! Aduma!
Go back. Go back to where you came from. For very soon, the gates of heaven will be shut.
So, who you be?
I am an angel sent by God.
Angel? Half angel of who? Make I tell you, by their height, we know them. You be angel, Abby? Angel? Angel?
Touch not the anointed.
I don't go beat you. Just answer your name. Angel. Angel. Hey there, man. Angel again.
Hmm?
Angel. You don't even say make you change your voice.
Hi.
Oh. Angel Adam.
Hi. Oh God. Eh? My brother, waiting beyond this one now. Eh? Leave us now, make you go now. Leave us, make you go, make you enjoy. You don't die, don't die. Go now. Go, you know one go. Leave us, no one leave us.
Next time when you go this kind of message, eh? You will die there.
Papa, Papa,
my brother, you don't fuck up.
Papa, Papa, please now. Hey, Papa, please. Why don't you try and go back to where you came from? Eh? You've tried enough now. You've stayed enough. Papa, ever since you came to this place, we no longer do our practices. We no longer drink. Our drinks now are wasting. We no longer drive out for clubbing. All because you are here. Since you came to this place, it has been prayer. From morning to night, prayer. I mean, Papa, you've said enough now. I'm even sure that by now God will be looking for you. Why don't you go back to heaven?
When I don't get another person, I'm going to say, man, come to angel. I just have got it.
Papa, leave him first. But please, hack into our own plea now. Eh? Go back.
Okay. Wait. Your left and your right. This is heaven. This is hell. Choose one. Choose one. If you choose heaven, you choose life. If you choose hell, you choose death. Choose. I'll be here. I must be here until you change and become people that I will be staying with in the heavens. Angel.
Okute.
Quality chief. Waiting be name.
Okute.
All the way from Warri. Cause it all down. Everybody go hear them. Then they call him Warri Goat. Now Warri Goat. For now human being he be
oh.
Ichi ayo me lola wan. Onye kodoro. Now a brody be
oh.
Onyabula ze kwere ya oh. Onyabula ze kwere ya oh. Okote na my brother. Na my mother born am oh. Na he senior me. He come senior my brother. We suck, he suck, remain for me. All of us suck, I'm oh. Okote, a wonderful man, oh. Now rich man.
Linda Beke, hey. Lily Wan, point of order. Linda Atuma. Hey, Atumakwa. Was it not the one you called all sorts of names some time ago? Thank God you said some times ago. Let me tell you, Grace, things has changed. And you know Atuma has always loved me for a very long time, but I was too blind to see. But right now, I am ready to give Atuma back my love, 100-fold. Linda! Oh, it's because of his money. Money, kwa. No! In fact, I am going with my father this evening to see him.
Hey.
You know, we all had our differences, but everything is sorted out. And our love is on fire.
Hey! Wonder shall never end. You, Linda! You are the one saying all this. Anyway, let me leave you. Let me go and make my hair. Bye-bye. Linda.
Atuma, Atuma. Is for me and for me alone. Not for anybody. Bye-bye.
He gets one rich man. All the way from Warri. Waiting be him Nemo.
Do it the other way. Ay! See, Angie Mo.
Baby.
I have something that has been bothering me all this while.
What is it?
It's about my brother, Toma.
Ah.
You see, that boy doesn't want to marry. And I want us to force him into marriage. He's even thinking of going into late entry in that marriage distance ceremony. But see, yes. As it is now. You know we have married for long and living happily. So I want my brother to be happy the way we are. Or what do you think?
So, I don't know. Who do you have in mind?
I should be the one asking you this question. Because I know that anybody that we tell to marry my brother, that person must not refuse. Because the gochi-gochi is there. The money is here to be spent.
Yeah, all these village girls, I don't understand them. But the only person I have in mind now is my friend Uju. She's the only decent person I can think of right now. But the only problem is that she says she wants to be a reverend sister. So I don't know if she would agree. I don't know.
Hi. Anyone who wants to make a mother, you know what? There's no harm in trial. There's no harm in trial. We must give it a trial. Because I want the person. She must fall. She must agree.
It's not that easy. No problem. I'll talk to her. I'll talk to her.
Ego de kana baya bakana eri eri na na choje eri. And another one that is bothering me is our junior brother Okute.
Dekwa.
I do not bother. I don't want these small milky showers that you have been giving him. I don't know, one day they eventually dash him one terrible disease that may eventually kill him. Which, if it does, that means our business, in fact, our wealth is killed. And remember what Keleme told us? That we should bring that guy, whatever we do to ourselves, we should make him happy. You know what I go? So we must find a wife for him too. So, one pa nobi, na anyegi.
Obi mo, jiri ya wanyo. Eh? You're always in a haste. Let us finish first with Atuma. Then we can talk of Okute.
Eme ngwa ngwa, eme arodachi. Chitakwa na dire is very dangerous. You know what I go? Eh? So I'm going to put my nephew Angie.
Don't worry, we'll find a good wife for him. Yes, we will.
Okay. Ah! Emma.
Are you hungry?
What kind of hungry? No, hungry is of two times. It's a so.
Okute. 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 Okute.
Okay, because the money has come now, that is why you love me.
Come on, baby. I love you so much. You know, it's just that you don't believe me. I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
Are you sure?
Yes, baby.
I hear you. It's okay. It's okay.
Cool. Have it, babe.
He gets one rich man, all the way from Warri. Waiting be him name,
Okute.
I say he get one rich chief, one rich chief. Waiting be name,
Okute.
All the way from Warri, cause it all down. Everybody go hear them. Then they call him Warri Goat. Now Warri Goat, for now human being he be.
Oh,
it's here on another one.
Atuma.
Hmm?
I want me to discuss something.
What is that?
Here's something where I want me to discuss.
What is that?
She, is, you know, say you never marry.
I did complain. I don't want to take a threat to you.
As thing come, they eat food for my belly. Sure you know Uju. My wife tell me say she be perfect girl for you. I mean, perfect girl for you. My wife tell me say Uju eye, no be all those kind girl where their eye ready for money aspect of something. She even tell me say she come for that my traditional marriage ceremony.
Is it Uju? I see another day. See that girl?
Hey, you see her?
That girl, the entire person, aye. That girl, fine. Yeah?
Maybe it's not, you know. So she gave fine. Well, you know, say me, she's supposed to fine because my eye know today her body that day. Now, you know, say now, I just participate for my ceremony, you know now. But one problem there.
What's the problem?
My wife talks say the Uju when we talk about now say she won't become reverend sister.
Hey, say she won't become reverend sister. See, make I tell you, Ebete, if Uju turn to reverend sister, me when they talk to you go turn to reverend father. Me and I go come go marry. Come they live inside parish. Do you hear me?
Come become the outside reverend.
Yes, reverend father, sister.
No be joking stuff. No be joking matter at all. But that one don't pass, sure. My problem now, what could tell you?
What do you mean the thing again?
Now to find one permanent wife, give Okute. Make it no be say very soon I could just contact disease from this small miliki girls wayfully everywhere.
Is it Okute matter? That one no they worry me. What did I know say for this village over there? Okuto must marry the rip of his soul in body. The woman will say God don't design for her. Now you go marry. And I even just say, as we talk like this now, Okuto true wife, they somewhere now they bath.
You understand? They don't give her food.
You know they feel me? My wife don't give her food, even plus two cigar and one aroma. As usual, now, her normal breakfast, man.
Prophet. Prophet. Take your prophecy to them. Convince them, let me come back and enjoy a little before I go. Yes. All the things I know if you do the right way and they I'll do them. Convince them. Just know you know how to package it. You know it.
And I be say you go pay better money. This time around money go plenty. How much you go pay?
Where are they? No money. There's no money in heaven.
Hmm?
If you are a real man of God, you will know that heaven is praises and worship, prayers, and a whole lot of happiness. So no money there.
And you won't live there. Come here, come corrupt yourself again inside the same forward.
Just understand what I'm saying. Rabbi, understand what I'm saying. When I come back and make the millions, I'll settle you.
Hmm?
Yes.
Millions? Did I hear millions? As soon as I say millions, don't enter. Don't worry. Consider it done. A good one. Sharp, sharp. Yes.
You'll do it?
Yes, I will do it. Just give me like 2 weeks or 3 weeks. Then I'll get back to you.
2-3 weeks is too far. 2 days. Do that.
2 days.
2 days.
Hey. Billions. I can't be winning. Oh yes, on Allah. Oh yes, Allah. Yay!
You see, this is why we came. It was the devil that blinded us then and made us do those stupid things to him. My enemy manipulated me in different ways. But now, I say, devil, flee. I will never allow this man that loved my daughter so well go. And she loved him equally so well. In fact, my enemies have failed. And they have failed woefully.
Oga, I dey hear you. But if I tell you say I dey understand you, na lie. Big time lie.
Oga, what my father is saying is that the love I have for your brother Atuma was real and burning like fire from the one. Yeah. See, it was the enemy. It was the enemy that blinded me and was trying to stop us from getting married. But I'm telling you, they have failed. Eh? They have failed with it because now I can see. And I am ready to settle down with him. To be his wife. I must marry him today. Today I'm moving. Though.
Really?
Yes, sir. Bam. Yes, sir. Even without paying the dowry. After all, we're not after money.
Yes, sir, Papa. We're not after money.
Yeah, for free.
The love I have for Atuma is true love and not money love.
So you just developed this love automatically, overnight. Eh? Well, as you can see, I am not Atuma, my brother. And I am happily married to Angelina Ikeme. The only apple in my fruit juice. The mosquito in my wardrobe doing kokorom, 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 kokorom. Eh? She was the only one that stood beside me in times of trouble. Chai! Oh, Ijoa. Anybody want to make a letter one? Chukuna mother blood. Well, I don't have to speak for my brother. I have to go and call him to say for himself. Hmm? Are you with me? So. Get man! Come give these people chair to sit down. And they come.
Thank you very much. My good animal.
Hear me now. Hear it now. Hear the voice of the Holy One. A voice is crying in the wilderness. Believe me now, or you will suffer forever. You suffer where you go suffer. Oh, Job no nearer. Believe me now, or you will suffer. Repent and hear the voice of the Holy Man of Jah. He's crying out from the wilderness. Wilderness of sin and sorrow. Wilderness that is full of iniquity. A voice is crying in the wilderness. Wilderness of sin. Wilderness of sorrow.
Well, I've heard all the things you said. Judging by what you said, it shows that you're very desperate to marry.
Yes, my love. Desperate to marry you, my love. You know I love you so much.
It's all right. I want you to do me a favor now. Take a very good look at this picture and tell me what you see.
My love. Now go to this.
Don't complete it. Just cut it there.
Look, let me tell you. Let me send it as a warning to you. Let it be a final warning before you leave this place. If you open your mouth again and call that handsome boy there goat, Thunder will visit you. How can you call him a goat? Look, his name is Okote. And as a matter of fact, he's a member of this family. Do you understand? Look, let me tell you. You sounded desperate that you want to marry. I am hooked. My brother here is married. Do you understand? The only person left here now is our younger brother, Okote. That is the only person left. And he's a member of this family. What I will do now is, I would have gone inside to ask him if he's going to agree to marry you. But because he's sleeping, and he does not like somebody disturbing him whenever he's sleeping. So what will happen now is, if you have your picture there with you, drop it here. Or if you don't have, better go home and bring your picture. By the time he wakes, I will ask him if he's ready to marry you. If he says yes, mom, we prepare the Ibanku thing. But if he says no, there is nothing I can do. If not you, continue with your search. Do you understand?
And let me tell you, it is a privilege. Big time privilege for that matter. This kind of privilege comes once in a while. Eh? And for you to utilize it, you have to think. Think fast, because our brother here, Okote, in short, we know what he needs. We know what he likes. He has high techs, big one for that matter. When it comes to something like this, he selects and disqualifies everything. You understand? So you better think fast. So that anyone who when we can make it and chukuna mado and a rapport. Bo over there.
False.
My in-law, please. Don't mind her. I will talk to her. Let me go. I will talk to her. I will get back to you.
The choice is yours.
Pack.
Come.
I will talk to her.
Come.
Come
and take these things.
I'm coming.
Come and pack and go.
Come and take all these things. Look at
you. Okay, no, Baba. Come and pack this thing and throw away here.
No, let him not come. Come. You came to ask me to marry you with an epileptic chicken. You didn't even see a full-grown chicken to come with. It's an epileptic chicken. Look at what you brought. Shinap! It's all right. Come, where is you? Come and take these things away. Rubbish.
No.
Hope my cigarette is not stopping you.
No. Smoke. Only the hard cough before. Smoke your cigar, no problem.
Or you want me to off it?
smoke, no problem. Continue the hard cough before.
Auntie gonna shit. Move the shit, man.
Okay, I understand that you want to go to toilet. We don't have the kind of toilet that is at the mansion. unless when he gives me money, when he give me money, if I finish this place, everything will change.
Damn, man, that is not it. Okay, what do you call me for? What do you call me for? You called me.
Just for me to apologize to you for the different names I used to call you when you used to sleep and drink by the side of the gutter. Because I know that those days you are not yourself. But now, you're okay. I used to tell even my friends that one day you will be somebody. And now you are somebody. You're okay. That's all.
No problem. Thank you for that.
You will not tell drink.
No, I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm gonna leave that shit, man.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
See you later, though, man.
Oh, so what?
Shit, man.
Okote. 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 Okote.
The voice of the Lord is ringing there. The voice of the wilderness. Rabba, rabba, rabba. Rabba, 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 rabba. Ries canta rima, ma, 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 ma. Ma, rima, ma, ribo, bo, bo, bo. Ribo, bo, bo, ribo, bo, bo. Ribo, bo, 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 bo. Naya mama katanta. Globo bobo sintarima. Maya katari bobo. Ima maskanta. Ima mama mama. Ima mama mama.
What is your problem? What have you come to do in this place again? What have you come to do in this place again? Eh?
Come, Ogarabit. Oh, sorry. Rabbi. See, make I tell you. You see, this is your second missionary journey to this compound where you come play us for you again. You don't go walk. You only assure us, know how, what the promise you say. You go, the struggle, they fall. The struggle, they fall. The struggle, they fall. You don't go forever succeed for this second missionary journey for this for you again.
Lie, lie.
This compound.
Yes. You're not even afraid of this compound. You think you can just walk into this place and do your nonsense? Let me tell you, Rabbi or Rabbit, whatever your name is, I don't want to know. You fooled us before. And you can't come back here now to fool us again. Make I tell you, see this our eyes. This our eyes don't open. It don't open very, very well.
Now listen, let me tell you. If you do not give your father a second chance to come and enjoy your wealth, Okote will die. And Kereme will not help you again. Dale!
Rabbi, no verse. How did you know about Kereme and Okote?
Mortal man, that is why I am rabbi. In 2 days' time, if your father is not here among the living, hell will break loose. Suffering shall be your name, and nobody will help you. Just take what I have said, and that is the final. The jar sent me, and I have delivered the message. Dale!
Move it down.
Mama.
So say this man never go
shop
this
way,
what did
they
shop to take the
seat? Rabbi, go beg him. This our papa, this way talk here now. Is the truth there for this guy mouth?
Don't worry. We go find a way to sort everything out.
What you go do? Now you get the solution, more go begin the beggar.
Make you go inside, go think. Use your medulla oblongata.
Okote. Okote.
You can't get my husband for me. You can't get a tattoo man for me. I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you saying you're not going to marry the goat?
How do you expect me to go and marry a goat? Eh? How can me, Linda, the most beautiful girl in this village, to go and marry a goat? Don't you know it's a big insult on our family? How do you want the whole community to see me as they will start calling me a goat's wife?
But you are the one that rejected that man in the first place.
You are the one that was beating him up and calling him all sort of names the other day. But I go and get my goat, go and get my husband for me. Oh.
It was your lies that made me too. Now we have lost a good man.
No, I'm talking about go and get my husband for me. Oh.
Ikpori maja na gari.
Papa won't get my husband for me. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. Papa will cry for you. Papa will cry for you. Won't get my husband for me. Oh. Papa, you don't want to do anything, Labi. Papa, you don't want to do anything. Papa. Da! 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 Da!
If I want to. Give this to me. Oh, ja, oh, ja, oh, ja, oh, ja! Aye! Suffice him. Even in the land of the living and in the spirit. Ja, 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 ja! Nipple. Oh. Nipple!
Nothing take happen. Eh? As we just cut him back, and that black blood come out from him back. And so we just begin to enjoy everything. Even they enjoy all the wealth where we make. Even he don't self they enjoy and pass Okote himself. Even Okote don't begin to seek. He tell us say he go return 1 week after. 1 week don't pass, you know great return. Eh? Give way, you know great give way. Okay, he tell us say lie for lie, say no go forever return again. Say he go there, marry. After all, saying I can give us the world where we enjoy today.
Shy! Sacrilege!
No, it's more one.
No member of Oyibi court have ever gone and come back to enjoy the wealth. The wealth is meant for the children and children of our members. You have spoiled everything. And if care is not taken, Okoto will die.
Hey, mama, don't talk that one. Don't talk that one. Eh? I never finish enough for no more. Anyway, no one I make correct when took on a mother blood. Now, because say now, Papa, I make us do them. And the rapper I talk say, if you know them, say, he go die. Eh, sir. Help us now. Make you know because say, we suffer this kind of suffer finish. We can't land back again to square dot. Square zero, come begin. Hey,
begone. Pete, Una don't make mistake.
And accept it, sir.
Una don't make mistake.
Sorry, sir.
And there is no remedy. Hey. Except one thing.
Oh, begin to observe.
You understand? There is a problem on ground that I need to settle. So you go home, and then as soon as I finish settling the problems, I'll come and see you.
Okay, no problem.
No, it's all right. And by the way, please, I want you to give this token.
This is 20,000 naira. Yeah, this is 20,000 naira. Give it to your mother when you get home.
No, I'll not collect any other money on behalf of my mother again. It's just too much now.
Now, are you the give? Are you the one giving? Or am I complaining? I'm not complaining, no. And I won't complain. So just take this money to your mother. Tell her I'll come and see her later. Yeah?
Okay, you know what? Please, just keep it. When I get home, I'll tell her. Then you can come later.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Hi. Fine, yeah. Wife material. How many yards you be? One way of
riding. All the way from Warri. Go see the tour down. Everybody go hear them. Then they call them Warri goat. Now Warri goat. For now human being it be oh. It's here you may go to one. On your corridor. Now I brought it be oh.
See, make attention here. As a business for this house, you don't talk say, we know they eat our normal issue, what would they eat? All the whole whiskey, all they drink. He say, we know they drink them again. To come out, go clubbing, come. He said, we're not going to do all those things again. Not only Holy Communion, now we're going to eat for this house. See this Holy Communion, now you go eat today. From now henceforth, any day where you open your mouth, talk about any other thing again, we're not going to be Holy Communion. That day, you're going to know what's going to happen. See him. Chop him. Chop him.
Ishmael, don't eat it.
Ishmael, don't eat it. This is not the food we eat in heaven. Or do you want to remain on earth?
What? I'm sorry, Angel.
Good. Sorry, good. Angel. Good. Okay. Keep on the good work.
He gets one rich man, all the way from Warri. Waiting be him name,
oh.
I say he get one rich chief, one rich chief. Waiting be name,
oh. Eh? What now? See, I've done anything, everything. I've given you cold water. I've given you hot water. What do you want me to do now? Eh? Please.
You know if I die now. You all not finished for this
function. Yes, God forbid. You will not die, yo. Ah, you will not die. Just tell me anything you want me to do. I will do it. I just want you to be okay for me, please. Sweetheart.
Anything. Anything. Oh yeah,
anything.
Give me breast now. Give me breast to suck.
Breast?
Breast. Yes, breast.
Ah, why breast now? Breast is not medicine.
Okay. I will die now so that they will pursue you out of this mansion.
Eh? Mbakwa, God forbid. You would have told me now. Come and take.
Give me.
Yes, I will give you. Take.
Give me.
Take.
Owanko. You know the rules. Why do you choose to break them?
I break them because you never go anywhere. Like I say, don't go anywhere. See what I see. Eh? But that's the way we do that time. I don't know. If I know enough for joining on that, why would I be living poor for my children to live rich and at the end of the day miss heaven? Why go do like that? Yeah? And they talk to you now as a person. Work for your life. Work for your life now. If you don't work for your life now, you will lose them. Try to make two things they involve. If you don't make heaven for this world, comfortably, you make hell.
Are you the one saying all this, Nwanka?
See, I don't talk to my children finish. If you go, if you convince them, carry on. Convince them, they will follow you. If you convince them, I'll go wait for them for heaven. And they must join me in heaven. I have spoken.
Okay.
Okote.
You are doing a good work. Very soon, your children will understand your message. Don't give up. The angels in heaven are happy with you.
I'll continue to spread the gospel of salvation, not only to my children, but to the whole world at large.
He gets one rich man, all the way from Warri. Waiting be him name, oh. I say you can't want it.
We've heard all the things that you said.
You know, you see, it's not like we are trying to base our facts on assumption or trying to base it on what our father said. The truth of the matter is that it is no longer an assumption because me speaking to you here, I slept and I dreamt. I dreamt and I saw heaven. The fact still remains that all the things that I saw in heaven, all the good things that I saw in heaven, are nothing to be compared to what we have here on earth. So the place is a very wonderful place with wonderful covetures, with all the good endowments that one could need. So me and my brother here...
My brothers, not cutting off. Even me, in my dream, I saw hellfire. I saw what hellfire looks like. That place is a home of agony. That place is very painful. Fire will burn in your kwana, will be scratching your body. Oh, what a painful place. But I and my brother here, we have decided that after this discussion, we will go and look for a nearby living church and dedicate our lives to the Almighty, so that whenever he comes to pick his people, we will be among, we will be included. Huh? And please, don't be offended. When you are going, take Okote along with you. Not as if...
It's all right. You see, Kereme, when my brother here said you were going to take Okote along with you, you know, I didn't want you to take it like we were imposing it on you for the fight, or as a result of, okay, we're hansing off, and then it didn't mean fight. What he's trying to say is that, like he said here rightfully, that after this discussion, after this meeting, we'll go straight to a living church to dedicate our life, to do the things of the Lord, so that in our dying days, when God will come to take his people, when he will come with his reward, he will meet us with justice and not iniquity, judging from our past life. So what he's trying to say is that we should please do not take it personal. Just take Okote along with you. Please.
Epetendatuma. This way when I talk, not true. Because empty way could make when I leave all these riches when I get begin to pursue heaven. That is not true. Myself, when I go back to worry, I will go think about myself. And that will not win, I will follow.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you very much for your understanding. You see, when we talk about this way, not be our own way, not the ways of the Lord.
Wow.
However,
praise the Lord.
We appreciate your understanding. Thank you. Thank you.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you. Thank you. So let us lead you to where Okote is so that you will carry it.
He gets one rich man.
Thank God, say my children don't hear the voice of the Lord. And they are saved.
Welcome. You have done very well. You have done very well. Now come and take your place in your father's house.
He gets one rich man, all the way from Warri. Waiting be him nemo. I say he get one rich chie, one rich chifu. Waiting be nemo. All the way from Warri, go city to all down. Everybody go hear them. Then they call them Warri goat. Now Warri goat, for now human being he be oh. Ichi o me lola one, onye kodoro. Now our brother be oh. Onye bula ze kwere ya o, onye bula ze kwere ya o. Okote na my brother. Now he senior me, he comes senior my brother. And the same breast we suck, he suck remain for me. All of us suck am o. Okote na wonderful man o, na rich man he be. Onye bula go hear am. Onye koto buru o, onye koto buru. This your name dey wonderful o.
For the hearing impaired. You're watching Channel 13, KTRK-TV, Houston, number one in Texas. Eyewitness News with Dave Ward, Marvin Zindler's, Bob Allen has sports, and Ed Brandon's weather. Now, Channel 13, Eyewitness News, tonight.
Good evening, friends. This morning started out peaceful enough for the people in a small farming community near Brenham to the northwest of Houston. But during the early morning hours, gas fumes accumulated in the low areas of the rolling hills, and then something ignited those fumes. The result looks like something out of an old war movie. This is some video shot by an amateur photographer just minutes after the massive explosion. It was just after 7 a.m. when the blast leveled everything in the immediate area and caused extensive damage to structures just outside the initial blast area, but that was only the beginning. Stephen Govain is standing by live at the scene of that deadly explosion. Stephen, we understand officials met with reporters a few minutes ago with some new information.
Well, actually, Dave, you see them at plane crashes and train accidents, and it was the agents with the National Transportation Safety Board who are here from Washington, D.C., coming into Washington County tonight. After surveying the explosion scene, they had these words.
We haven't been able to get close to the area of the valve because of the plume, and until that burns itself out, we're not going to be able to have any comment on that.
In short, the NTSB is unable to find a cause, and they and others will continue their investigation tomorrow. Now, according to a popular ice cream commercial from these parts, the cows think that this country here is heaven. And as you saw in the video at the top of this program, this was anything but heaven. In fact, this area became an instant hell.
There was a call that came in just before the explosion, a woman reporting gas out there. And about the time they got her through to the fire department and she started giving them details and the name of the gas company and everything, it was within almost about less than a minute that it went.
For a good square mile around the center of the explosion, trees were stripped and burned. Homes and barns were leveled. Cars were mangled. Dogs, cats, and livestock lay dead.
And black clouds had begun coming up. And at that point, there were several of them, and they were stretched out over such a far area, I couldn't even imagine in my mind what it was that I was fixing to go look at.
It's a bad explosion. It looks about like a war zone.
Nearby, a huge flare continued to burn from the origin of the blast, a pipeline that had been pumping liquefied petroleum gas, LPG, into an underground salt dome for storage. The pipeline is owned by a company called MAPCO, which is among many entities still searching for an exact cause. The explosion took the life of 6-year-old Derek Mayan, who was in one of the destroyed trailer homes. Those who survived tried from their hospital beds to describe what happened.
I walked out there. I was gonna read on there which one was the one that cut the appliances off in the garage, and boom, it just blew up. Everything just, I didn't know what happened. I just kind of blacked out for a second or two. When I woke up, it was debris, I guess you could say, everywhere.
The shockwave traveled as far as Galveston, rattling homes and buildings in its path. The closer you got to the explosion site, the greater the damage. Everything from broken windows to collapsed ceilings and walls. More than 12 hours after the blast, the flare was still burning with a roar. The sun began to set on this devastated countryside, providing another look at the hell that was created in an instant. Pretty incredible pictures. But when the sun does come back up, there'll be a lot more work underway out here trying to find the cause. We're live in Washington County. I'm Stephen Govain, 13 Eyewitness News.
The most seriously injured in the explosion are being treated tonight in Houston's Herman Hospital. Jane Minham was the first to arrive by life flight. She got out of surgery about 2 hours ago after doctors spent nearly 10 hours working to save her life. Minham is listed in critical condition, but her misfortunes do not end with her injuries. Her 6-year-old son is the only reported fatality resulting from that massive explosion this morning. 3-year-old Travis Medvey, his mother Dolores Medvey, and grandmother Gloria Diver were the other victims treated at Herman. They are recovering from severe burns covering much of their bodies, but officials say their conditions are improving. The shock of that explosion is beginning to fade tonight, and the survivors are now having to deal with what to do from this point forward. Let us go back to the Brenham area, and reporter Elma Barrera standing by live. Elma?
Residents here have had 15 hours to survey the situation and plan for tomorrow. It was a devastating day, but the residents here say they are ready for the future. The peaceful and quiet existence Brennan is famous for was momentarily interrupted with a massive explosion. One moment, the Brennan countryside was waking up, ready to greet another gorgeous day. The next, a devastating blast rippled through, taking one life and destroying property and homes. Their work is cut out for them. Residents and officials immediately set out to protect what was left. Law authorities surrounded a 3.5 square mile area.
We're going to provide security tonight. Unfortunately, anytime anything like this happens, you have looters come in. So we're going to set up a security perimeter around the properties.
Residents rummaged through their houses, surveying the damage or looking for insurance and other valuable documents. Many houses, though, were too torn up to try to save. Willie Hall and Bobby Boykin came to their relative's house to see if they could help.
I really don't have a plan yet. We just, I don't know what to do, really. I don't know how to tackle something like this.
Well, isn't it totally destroyed once
yes.
you have to?
Oh, yeah.
You're going to have to rebuild it. You can't fix it.
Okay. Right, yeah. You'll have to start off from scratch, you might say.
The cleanup begins early in the morning.
Beginning in the morning, we have a massive cleanup. We'll have work crews out here. We'll bring inmates from our jail. There'll be inmates from TDC coming in, and we're just going to have to clean up and try to help these people put their lives back together.
Authorities say 45 to 50 houses were affected, 10 to 13 of them with major damage or totally destroyed. At least 100 residents were affected. But most are ready to begin the work and put this behind them.
I hope everybody's learned something from this,
yeah.
that they need to be more careful, more regulations, whatever, I don't know. More control to the pipelines, I guess.
Uh-huh.
Detection yeah. of some kind.
And is there fear that this might happen again? And would this cause them to leave their peaceful town?
As far as leaving here, we're not. It's our home.
Yeah, and it's a beautiful one. It's belonged to his family for close to 100 years. So.
Well, it's close to, yeah.
So
it's
y'all going to stay here.
The family just stayed here, yeah.
And the Red Cross is not going to be setting up any shelters because they say that those affected have already gone with relatives. Reporting live from Washington County, this is Elmo Barrera, 13 Eyewitness News.
Private plane carrying PLO leader Yasser Arafat has disappeared, and they're counting primary ballots in 4 states tonight. We'll have the winners. But Eyewitness News tonight continues.
And they know it. Their problems are really nothing compared to the family of that dead boy. Or the people who are going to have to live with terrible injuries for the rest of their lives. Dan O'Rourke, Channel 2 News, reporting near Brenham.
Now, if you would like to help the families in Washington County, you can call the Red Cross in the morning. The phone number is there on your screen, 1-800-235-6339.
That pipeline is called the Seminole, and it is owned and operated by MAPCO out of Oklahoma City. Reporters were not the only ones who wanted to ask questions of that company today. Residents whose homes were damaged or destroyed in the blast wanted to know when they could expect payment and from whom.
You haven't seen the damage? I'd like you to come to my house.
I'm anxious to get out there. And one of the things I'd like to tell you and your neighbors, and one of the reasons I'm here is regardless of the responsibility, we feel that we want to do as much as we can to help.
A full investigation will later reveal how the accident happened and who, if anyone, is liable for damages. The governor, meanwhile, will be asked for a disaster declaration, opening the way for state and federal assistance to rebuild. Earthquake was the first thought that ran through many people's minds who couldn't hear but who could feel the blast this morning. Rice University seismologists say the blast registered 3.5 to 4 on the Richter scale, and that 4.5 minutes before the explosion, their equipment recorded a very small tremor in the Brenham area. Shock waves were felt in Houston and up to 140 miles away from the site of the blast, as far north as Huntsville and south as Victoria, east to Vidor, and out west to Luling.
Well, people weren't the only ones who suffered in today's explosion. More than 24 livestock were killed. At least 14 cows died instantly. 2 donkeys and a horse also died. Even some house pets were injured, including this cat, which was singed, but we're told he's going to be okay. Well, among the folks paying particularly close attention to today's disaster are residents just south of Katy.
That's because for the past 9 months, they've been fighting an underground natural gas storage facility proposed for their area. Today's explosion only reignited their worst fears. Shernmin Chow joins us now live from the site of this morning's blast with details on that. Shernmin?
Bill and Linda, as Ken mentioned, the force of this explosion could be felt from more than 100 miles away, as far south as Galveston. And among the communities rocked by the blast, some 300 families near Katy. The folks there were shaken both literally and figuratively.
My whole house shook. And I mean, I've got a brick home, but you know, chandelier shook, the windows rattled.
My first reaction is that could be us. That could be me, and that could be my son.
This quiet community just inside Fort Bend County sits on top of a proposed natural gas storage site. Plans to pump in the gas have frightened residents here.
I know they will use the best equipment possible, but even with the best equipment, people's lives were devastated today.
The location covers 2,400 acres just south of Katy. It's about 6,000 feet underground.
They want to drill about 10 wells.
Western wants to pump gas into the cavern for storage. Years ago, the reservoir contained gas naturally. Some 70 wells were drilled to pump out the material for sale, but the wells remain.
Where's the well on your property?
It's underneath our living room. You know, if they put in the gas, and if it happens like it did in Brenham, you know, can blow up our whole house.
Western says it plans to check all the old wells and will consider replugging any that are not properly capped. It also points out 14 transmission pipelines already exist in this area. But residents say that's different since they are largely underground. They believe there is a greater risk for leaks and ignition points at Western Gas because
there'll be more mechanical things going on above ground. In order to get the gas that's in these transmission lines down into the ground will require a great deal of equipment.
Western notes also that in their plant facility they would be piping natural gas, which is less volatile than liquid gas, the material being piped here. The Texas Railroad Commission, which grants permits for such storage facilities, is expected to render a preliminary report in the next few weeks. Bill and Linda?
All right, thank you very much. Sherman Min Chow near Brenham tonight. What happened to the people in and around Brenham could happen anywhere in the Houston area.
Coming up next, a 2 Insider report with information you don't want to miss.
Also tonight, the search for a killer who left 3 victims behind in a Houston Motel, when we come back.
Now let's go to my colleague Norm Ewell, who is at the Trinity Medical Center in Brenham. Norm?
Well, Dave, as you know, we're about 6 miles from where you are as the crow flies, so the doctors and nurses here got plenty of advance warning. Everybody felt it here in the hospital. The explosion site has been compared to a war zone. Well, tonight we talked to an emergency room doctor who was a Navy surgeon in Vietnam. He says after the burns and the things that he saw today, he drew a different analogy.
I haven't seen this magnitude of disaster since I was in the war, but they happen other places. But here, you know, this is generally tends to be a fairly quiet town.
In stark contrast, all is calm once more at the Trinity Medical Center emergency room, and the 2 people who were admitted are resting comfortably.
Well, I got a bunch of bruises on my left side mainly, got a few cuts on my head, and on my back, got a pretty big cut, they said.
This amateur video shows what's left of Mitchell Hall's house. He was in the garage, which was on the far right, trying to turn off the electricity after a pipeline company representative warned him about the gas leak.
I can't describe the feeling, but everything around just exploded. Everything was flying everywhere.
The force of the blast slammed him into the side of his van and knocked him out cold. When he came to, his legs were pinned by debris. He managed to free himself and check on his wife and children. They were inside the house at the time of the blast. Miraculously, they didn't even get a scratch.
When I looked out around there at them trees, it looked like somebody dropped a bomb on it. But I've only seen stuff like that on television and on movies. I never dreamed or imagined something like this would happen like there.
And there is still a lot of disbelief around Brenham. A lot of people, even tonight, we heard saying that this sort of thing just doesn't happen here. We talked to a gentleman earlier today who moved here from Houston. He says to escape this sort of thing, not to mention the crime. Well, I guess it just goes to show, Steve and Marlene, that you're not completely safe anywhere, but I will take Brenham's crime rate over Houston's any day.
Norm, you've been around these parts for a while. How does this compare?
This is probably the worst explosion I have ever seen. Not only since I've worked here, but in my entire career, probably of 15 to 20 years, this is the worst I've seen.
All right. Thank you, Norm.
They are saying around Washington County tonight that it could have been much worse. A lot of people are telling tales of close calls with injury or worse. They'll be offering up extra prayers at the Welcome Lutheran Church for a good long time. The church is a good 2 miles from the site of the explosion, but look at what could have happened if the blast had occurred just a little later in the morning when a funeral was to be held. All those pieces of shattered stained glass would have become so many flying missiles.
If our people had been here, you know, the damage, we had about 120 people, probably would have been here. And so they'd have been ripped to shreds.
3 hours later.
Yes, they'd have been ripped to shreds.
Services this coming Sunday may be held outdoors at that church, but you suspect the prayers will be much more intense than they usually are.
As we said, the most severe damage was done within about a 4-mile radius, but people felt the impact far beyond that. In fact, it shook things up right here in Houston, down in Galveston as well. It rumbled northeast to Dayton, Texas, then over to the town of Vidor near the Louisiana border. In downtown Houston this morning, workers say they felt everything start to shake.
And the explosion rocked the windows so badly, I thought it was an earthquake, and I thought, Houston doesn't have earthquakes. And trying to remember on the 19th floor if there was anything I could do to save my life, I thought maybe I should go and stand in a doorway.
I was in the basement. I just got off the elevator, and all of a sudden it sounded like somebody was either rattling the doors or shaking the building on one.
In Galveston, a couple of home builders thought the boom was dangerously close.
So I was fixing me a cup of coffee, and I just heard all the dishes kind of rattling. I kind of thought it was a Texas City scare, because we've had like 3 explosions there, and we've been feeling them.
And in the Heights, some folks say they mistook the rattling for intruders trying to break into their homes.